because you must feel the confidence now of this run. You know, a few weeks ago, Shrewsbury beat Coventry would have been a very different fixture, but
yeah.
You're going in there with all the momentum.
Yeah, of course we are. Yeah, it's got a lot of confidence. Obviously, like I said, 5 unbeaten now, and we've got a lot of we've kept a lot of clean sheets lately, so it's really positive. And obviously, we're pulling away from the bottom four, which is always nice. But hopefully, the game can be different to when it was for their place, because obviously they looked a really good side. But end of the day, we're playing with confidence. We're playing some good football. We did Tuesday night against Rochdale, I thought, first half. So we've just got to obviously mix the game up and take it to them, I think.
Yeah, you feel you're an improving side, like you say, you got the basics right, keeping the clean sheet, and now you're ready to push on a bit more.
Yeah, definitely, yeah. Keeping clean sheets, like I said, getting in the opposition half, playing from there, working, pressing them, and just making it uncomfortable for them when they come here tomorrow night, and just trying to create as many chances as we can. Yeah.